very warm welcome to all our guests from all over the world to the 63rd International Congress of Hearing Aid Acousticians in Hanover. The world's largest event for acousticians will be held from 17 to 19 October 2018. We expect about 8,000 conference delegates from more than 80 countries. Participation is worthwhile for every hearing aid acoustician, for audiologists, and for everyone who works with them. Those who wish to be competitive today and in the future can only do so by undergoing further training and participating in advanced training events such as the International Congress of Hearing Aid Acousticians. During these 3 days of Congress, delegates will be introduced to a very dense program. The main topic of 2018 UHA Congress is digitalization. So in a market that is continuously changing, it's a very interesting topic to get your company more competitive or to get yourself more competitive in an ever-evolving audiology world. For myself, I'm extremely interested in some lectures concerning data logging. There's one on ear molds, the latest info on ear molds, and there is also one on feedback reduction systems. All presentations will be available in English and in German. And later on, you can check them out at UHA TV. So those who can take part at the Congress can watch the lectures at the UHA TV. This service will be available a few weeks after the Congress. The conference schedule is available on the UHA app and the UHA website. National and international attendees are required to use our online ticketing shop at www.uha.org. This is by far the easiest way to get a ticket. Further on, it's easy to go to Hanover. Hanover is situated in the heart of Europe. It's very accessible, good connections with a car, with a train or with plane. Moreover, the Congress is also ideal for making contacts and exchanging ideas with other members of industry. This year, we offer something new, which is called the UHA Lounge. So this is an extra incentive to become a member also when you're international. So you can meet and greet with all the national and international audiology members in a very relaxed atmosphere to network and talk to each other. I would like you to come over to the Congress and join the future together with us.